How to add a drawing to Google Docs. So here we are. Let's say I have White Fang, which I do, and I want a drawing right here. I click, and I'm going to do Insert Drawing, and I'm going to say New. And now I'm going to draw a awesome picture of this with something like this. Everything I dreamed of, totally done. Hitting Save and Close. Boom. There we are. I now have a drawing in my document. I can also modify and change it here. Or go back and edit it. But it's perfect.